So basically the point here is that if one, a Vaishnava understands, he feels for power. If you don't feel for power, you cannot feel God's power. The tendency is when we become sadhus, we say, power is Maya. Power is Maya. Yeah, power for oneself is Maya. But power is a reality. There cannot be Krishna's Leela without power. There cannot be Krishna's Leela without Antaranga Shakti, without internal potency, external potency, Maya Devi, all those things. Without all those Shaktis, there cannot be Krishna's Leela. Krishna's Leela is going on in the Goloka Vrindavana, going on in Vaikuntha Loka. Krishna's Leela is going on in this world also. There nothing exists in, there is anything, nothing in existence which is not the Lord's will. In that sense, you can say it is Krishna's Leela. His sweet Leela may be in the Goloka Vrindavana. His harsh Leelas will be here in this material world. Therefore, you see all kinds of miseries and everything. He got full, given full freedom to Jiva Shakti. Krishna wants to cultivate every living entity's free will. That is why this law of karma is there. He wants to cultivate, he wants to make you rich with your free will. Because free will can give you wonderful gifts when it is engaged in loving relationship with God. So to develop a sense of responsibility for your free will, I am responsible for this action. That is a very special gift in the human form of life. In animal form of life, this opportunity to culture responsibility in relationship, responsibility in handling energies, people, that is not there. That is there in the human form of life. So all the dharmic principles are based on this, culturing the responsibility of how your free will can be cultured. And only if your free will is highly cultured, you can enter the spiritual world. And the basis of culturing free will is to respect others' free will. There's nothing to culture if there was no other free wills to clash. In the material world, everybody's free will is clashing. Because everybody's free will is self-centered. It's clashing. But when you come to Krishna consciousness, it's all aligned towards one center.
Hare Krishna. Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss any updates.